Hello hunnies, welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you're new here, I'm Harika David, and if you're one of my old hunnies, thank you for always coming back to support me. By the title, you guys can already see that I am doing my nails. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my nails. I'm a self-taught nail technician, and without wasting time, let's just get into it. This is the glue that I use to do my nails, but I don't think I'm going to be displaying everything to you guys, just to make it short. And here are my nails laid out. I don't know if you guys can see them, but yeah, those are my nails. The official nails. Somehow I tend to use a lot of glue just to make sure that my
crazy and Rodrigo didn't hate each other. They previously agreed on naming their daughter after my late wife, you know, so that's what they did. They named her after someone you cared about. Teresa. Sweetie. It's me, your grandfather. I never got to meet you, but I know that you are happy up in heaven with God. My wife Teresa will take good care of you too, right? You'll be fine, sweetie. Everything's gonna be okay. You'll see.
Could you please help me find a place for these flowers, Carlos?
Yes, I suppose.
I know you took a big risk by hiring me to work here. I promise I won't fire anything that might hurt you or the magazine. I give you my word, Eric.
So I'm moving on to this one.
From now on, I'm going to ask you this. Do you swear to tell the truth and nothing but the truth?
So help me God, I swear I'll tell the truth. You had no clue that I dreamt about you throughout my pregnancy. Now I still dream about your sweet little face. And those cute little hands of yours. I wake up knowing that I'm living a nightmare because I'll never see you again. It breaks my heart every day. Oh, please forgive me. Forgive me for not going to use my own when I had the chance.
I'm watching Telemundo, that's why you guys are hearing some funny sounds in the background.
Be sad now, okay? I mean, are you okay?
This really isn't fair. Carlos, it's not fair.
No, it's not fair, it isn't. But there isn't anything you can do now. You know, I really do appreciate the love you feel for my granddaughter. But let me remind you that we have a lovely daughter. She's in need of your love, too. Don't you think so?
No need to say more. Just hug me.
Yeah, of course.
It's just, I swear I can't believe this. I'm so embarrassed about this. No, I can't believe you went to your house to deliver these papers in the state. I'm so sorry. This got out of control, Jacob. It did.
No, just relax. I didn't tell you about what happened, so you'd apologize. It didn't bother me.
Well, it really bothers me. Oh, it's just that I told him not to meddle in my business. We were going to buy the bar just to forget about it. I don't understand why he didn't listen to me. And why did he bring me these taped up papers without telling me? Why did he forge my signature? Why did he? This isn't right. You see, look what he did.
Unbelievable.
Okay. I guess.
Are you embarrassed to be seen with me?
Of course not, Jacob. No way. It's not like we're doing anything wrong. Don't be silly. I'm coming. Oh, Crystal.
Don't worry. Shh.
The baby's sleeping.
Hey there, princess. Hello, Crystal. Want to hold her?
Look at her.
There's so much wind. And the doors are just...
Careful, get dizzy.
It's not a bad look for you, Cristobal.
She's precious.
That's right, Cristobal. I've always been very good with kids. As much as I hate to admit it, he's taken really great care of Rodolfo's youngest son. He's great with him. Jacob and I were just talking about your sister's bar, and then you arrived.
Yes, Alicia mentioned it to me.
Mm-hmm.
She said you wanted to turn it into a restaurant since Maria is such a great cook.
Well, seeing as you're so obviously good with kids, could you watch over your niece for a little while, okay? So Maria and I can go talk over some business. Is that all right?
So here are my both things done. Now what we're gonna do is take the nail cutter. I have not decided yet on what length, but we are doing shape coffin. I don't know why it's called coffin, but yeah, we're going for that shape.
Tools over here, Santiago?
Yeah, you got it.
I don't really like sharp nails. So,
hey,
so it might come out.
Oh my god, I think we're your boss
at the very least. So these are my nails cut. So now I'm gonna go in with my file
right?
Just to file them in.
I think I was right. You
bring out the sheet that I want.
When will you finally realize you're never gonna
be a gardener? At least he has a job unlike you, you spoiled brat.
Exactly, what do you plan on doing? Are you making a marrying him to get a paper status? Don't want to be full, okay? I'm a citizen just like you. Listen, I know you're looking for a fight, but unlike you, I've grown up. I work hard and I respect my job. No need to be nervous around me, I won't hurt
you. Oh, I get it. I see what you're doing here. You're admitting you lost.
Well, it's too late. I'm keeping Susie. Sorry about Susie, like she's not true.
I'll shut up with this to you. Let me make myself clear. You see, real men are competitive by nature.
You should probably get back to, pretending with your girlfriend. However, the real men have worked together too.
What I'm trying to do is to, I don't know if you guys can see it, but you can see this is my own nail, this one. And this is the artificial. So what I'm trying to do is to file it until I level the artificial nail or artificial tips with my own tips.
I can't see my nails. Isn't she lovely? She's so perfect. Chris, well, isn't she? Depending on the voice when she grows up, you don't know what's coming. So don't worry about it. It's all here. We'll scare them away then, huh?
Where's Maria?
She stepped up. But the man who helped you when you were detained by ICE, Mr. Sanders. Maria left with Mr. Sanders. Mm-hmm. Look at her eyes.
And now, it's Betty in New York.
Thanks
to his poor management, I'm the new president of Vienna.
That's right. Exactly. Mr. Armando, please forgive me. I meant you. I didn't think things were getting this far. I was just trying to do what was best for the company.
Don't worry about it, Beatrice. It was my fault. I should have never trusted you.
Because of you, we lost the company. I told you, but you didn't listen. Those clothes should never have gone to the Vienna's
market. I should have never trusted you.
You are
thank you, Beatrice, for getting me Vienna. Now I'm on fire everywhere.
So here is our final shape, guys. I'm so excited.
Oh, he was locked in an office for a long time with Beatrice, alias the Gargoyle. I mean, they were obviously negotiating.
What? Who is this guy who going on?
I did some
investigation. Let me try to put in a lighting.
The owner of a bunch of those types of stores that sell clothing super cheap.
So now we're moving on to the application of gel, application of base coat, then gel, then top coat, then you're done.
Sophia is now working as a cashier at a drive-thru. Maybe she was hired for Venus. No! The poor thing had to get herself
so
a
much
good job in order to be able to pay all her bills. How about that? That's her problem. If she wants to have some jobs, already, right? Well, anyway, that's not even a problem, Charlie. This is only between Sophia and me. You have a point, Efren. It's your problem how you get into your own misery. But then don't come crying to me later saying that I didn't warn you that that gold digger you live with is ruining your life and taking the money.
Not a gold digger, you hear me?
You must respect her and respect me as well, you got it? No, I can't. But this is real shame, partner. Because before, well, you seemed to be such a nice man, a decent man. And now you're just a little puppet with an evil heart.
You should be quiet because one day you'll catch me in a bad mood. And if you weren't my friend, I would totally regret it.
Maybe that day. Well, maybe I'll let you, huh?
We have prices like Black Friday the entire year. You don't have to wait until the turkey day. No. In February, we also have Black Friday prices. We also have.
I can't believe that my creations ended up in this wretched flea market.
We are going in with color number 571, and I use Kali products. I don't know if you guys can read here. The camera doesn't want to focus. So. Let's see if it will focus. Doesn't want to focus. Yeah, what you guys can see. I don't know why this color looks red on camera, but in real life it's like purple. It's a beautiful color.
These waves are back.
This year's going to be extraordinary.
Yeah, you heard it right. Universal's getting ready for the best time of the year with festive movies every afternoon. Festive films on Universal every day at 3. This month on Studio Universal. Everything. There's no escape from the fun, but that different movie ends in the movie.
across the line. I don't know if you guys can clearly see what I'm doing, but it's not difficult. Once you watch the tutorials on YouTube, the beginner's tutorials, you will get it right.
You are a criminal and you will pay for it.
The search for El Bronco continues.
This is our opportunity. We have to move quickly.
Captain Ortega is closing in on her. So we have to get out of here. All hell is going to break loose anyway. But she's betrayed by your own people.
Try anything and I'll kill her! Hand over your weapons!
She's right for a crime she did commit.
Captain Ortega is likely involved in various Bronco's escape.
Captain, as of this moment, you are under arrest.
Well, maybe I should move the camera.
New episode tonight at 8 West Africa time at 9 CAT, only on Telemundo.
Now I'm gonna insert it in the UV machine. Now I'm gonna go in with his decorators. I don't know what they are called. I don't know if they are glitters, but yeah, they are not glitters. Maybe they are, I call them decorators, nail decorators. This is how they look like.
Well, because Betty was very worried about the losses.
I'm trying to come up with something. I don't know what yet, but I'm trying to come up with something. You guys can't see, but I don't know if the camera is far. I don't know what I'm doing, guys, but I'm trying to come up with something nice. So this is the design on this thing. This has stars. I don't know why the camera is not focusing. Now I'm gonna put the final coat, which is my cunny top coat.
Oh,
This is our final product. My camera is not finding focus, guys. If only you can find focus so that you guys will be able to see this. Nice, nice. But I'll make sure to insert some pictures at the end of this video. But yeah, this is what we came up with. I don't know, I don't know. But we still have this one. We need to sort it out. Focus, focus, baby girl. Focus, focus. Focus, honey. So the camera is instead focusing on me. From here you guys will be able to see nice lights. But if I come near, what's happening? But yes, this is our final project. This is how we look like. I'm so happy with it. Now I'm gonna apply my cuticle oil.
So final